From a very young age, I have asked myself, what do I like to do? Like most of you here today. And what I came to find out was that while most of my closest friends at the age of 7 liked football, I, on the other hand, had a strong passion about learning. And so as the years passed, I continuously asked myself why. And I came up with an answer, which I furthermore implied to questions such as, what is a human's purpose? And that is that, well, you as a human, you're currently listening to me. And the information that I'm giving to you, you had not heard until this very moment. So why do I like to learn? Well, because as living things, we adapt. And to best adapt in our environment, we find out more about it. And with that statement, I looked at every single day as an opportunity. An opportunity to learn something new that I didn't know yesterday, and to better adapt in my environment. But why am I telling you about this? Well, because I came here to talk about a topic that has interested me from the day I heard of it. It's called quantum mechanics. And I tried to understand it in as many ways possible. I looked at videos about it, talked to people about it, read books about it, and it took me quite a bit of time to put things together. And I'm hoping that with the time that you've allocated to listen to me, you first of all learn something new and better adapt it to what the future awaits. We could look at the concepts and principles introduced by quantum mechanics in the form of a superhero, as each one of the concepts can be easily interpreted as a superpower. So let's call our superhero Quanta. This here is our superhero. Now, the first superpower that we can give him, and let's look at the concept, and most probably the most famous in its field, is quantum entanglement, where the idea presented is that particles become entangled, and the state of one particle is directly influenced by the other, regardless of the distance. So when particles interact, they become entangled, and changing something on one side will directly affect the other. This phenomenon challenges classical notions of separateness, and will give our and was famously referred to as spooky action at a distance by the renowned physicist Albert Einstein. But how does this help our superhero? How does this help quantum? Well, it allows him to have the superpower of telepathic connection, allowing him to instantly communicate with his teammates and fight his battles as effectively as possible. So his first superpower is telepathic connection. What is his next? Let's look at the next concept, next principle, which is Heisenberg's uncertainty principle. That states that there are limits to how precisely certain pairs of properties like momentum and position can be known simultaneously. So when measuring the position of a particle, the less precisely you can know its momentum and vice versa. And this is a fundamental constraint of quantum mechanics and will allow our superhero to have the power of invisibility and easily infiltrate enemy bases. And while yes, he will leave a track, he will not be identified when doing so. So we have telepathic connection and invisibility. What concept should we look at next? Well, the next concept is that of superposition, which is famously referred to in Schrodinger's cat thought experiment, where you are asked to imagine a cat in a box with a mechanism that has a 50 to 50% chance of killing it in the next hour. Then you're presented with the idea that the cat is both dead and alive until the box is opened and the wave function collapses on itself, revealing a state. So until what Schrodinger is trying to present through his idea is that quantum systems can exist in multiple states simultaneously. And until observed or measured, the state of one particle can be in a combination of different states, kind of like a probability distribution. This allows our superhero Quanta to have the power of multiplicity, allowing him to be in multiple states simultaneously and drastically increase his chances of winning when he's outnumbered. But in reality, each one of the three quantum mechanics will give superpowers to all humans. If you take each one of the three key concepts and combine them, they can form something that is most certainly incredible in my point of view. They can form quantum communication. And I'll break it down using the three key concepts. First of all, we have quantum entanglement. And what this does, it creates a shared secret key between the two parties and two places. After this happens, superposition comes in play, allowing for the data between the two parties to be transferred using qubits, which is a sequence of zeros and ones. And this allows for there to be a significant computational speedup. But the most impressive, in my point of view, is Heisenberg's uncertainty principle, as it allows the owner of the data to know exactly when an eavesdropper is trying to gain control of the data by measuring the position and then further take action. Quantum communication is just one of the many technologies that can be unlocked by discovering more about quantum mechanics. Quantum mechanics is a testament to the boundless complexity of our universe. Its ideas challenge our preconceptions and stretch the limits of our imagination. So join me on the journey of discovering more about it, and let's meet Quanta along the way. Thank you.